chains.
Oh my
and...
God, do you hear that?
What is that?
We're getting robbed.
What?
I think that's alarm when like someone comes in with a weapon or something.
What? Hey guys, what's up? It's Ashton and welcome back. Thank you for visiting my channel. I'm watching my videos. Remember to like this video and subscribe because that will make me very happy. So today's video we're gonna do, I've been seeing a lot of YouTubers doing it. I think Jeffree Star did one and Trisha Paytas and maybe Shane Dawson. A few people have done them. So I want to do a dollar store haul. So we're just gonna go to the dollar store and buy some fun things. Have a smoke driving. Her. You'll see her on my channel soon. She's a firecracker. A wild one. Anyways, look at my feet. They look pretty fake. I like it. Before we do the haul, we're going to pick up a guest! Because I love having guests. Hey, what's up? We're rolling.
Ooh, are we?
Yeah.
Yay! Yeah. I brought you a little treat.
What?
I don't know if you like it, that marble loaf.
Oh my gosh, thank you.
They're so good. I had to grab a piece for them because
You're so kind. I love snacks. I feel like Trisha Paytas already.
I love her. I'm just watching her.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Dollar store.
Because I'm the dollar store queen.
Yeah, so then I'm going with the right person.
Like, listen, get boys, if you want to...
Yeah.
Pick me up. I'm always at the dollar store. Like, you trying to find me, find where I'm at? I'm at the dollar store.
Okay, so you're gonna show me the ropes?
Yes. I just love it. I go every day, I swear.
This is not what I'm supposed to be.
You know what? I was like, Ashton's gonna say something about his diet.
That I'm never on. Hence is why I'm miserable and overweight. Let me stop. Listen.
Mmm. So good.
If I had that in the house, I would sit and eat the whole thing. No, like I would legit eat the...
Why do you think I gave you?
I would eat the whole friggin' loaf.
It's good. How's Vegas and LA? Oh,
wonderful.
Food you like?
It was wonderful.
Hey YouTube, what's up? It's Ashton and we finally arrived here in Las Vegas.
Too much shopping, but it was fun.
I loved it. I was loving your snaps. That Chanel Percy snap, I loved it as well.
So, oh my god, 10,000.
I should buy another one.
It's insane.
Went by.
Like, Mariah Carey, how's that?
She's a mess. And I love her though. But I love her.
I do love her too. Like, she's my fave.
So what are we gonna buy? Like, what am I buying at the dollar store? What should I buy?
I honestly already went this morning.
Really? I can't with you. Did you?
Oh, yes, I did. So, I mean, I'm good for everything that I need.
And then,
but I can help you.
Okay. And then when I get back, I need.
But you never know. I might end up just buying something because it's the dollar store. You just can't help it. Like,
right?
You just can't help it.
I always hear people talking about all these miraculous finds. So I'm going to get the finds.
I mean, the only things I don't really buy at the dollar store is like kids stuff. Like, if it's kids stuff, it's like coloring books and like books and stuff like that. And I don't buy any of the like cords, like the chargers or anything, because they just break the next day.
Really?
But I mean, like, if you're like stranded and you need a fucking cord, I mean, I guess it'll work.
Maybe in my next video, I'm gonna do a haul of everything that we got.
Yes.
Amanda, we need sponsorships.
I know you'll get yours for sure.
Let's get a sponsorship.
I don't care. Anyone can stand. Anybody. Anything can sponsor me. I don't care.
Right?
Sex toys. All the gigs. I don't care.
Right? All the gigs.
I don't care.
My goodness.
I will do whatever you ask me to do. Any kind of video. Listen, I will run into the police station.
You know what? Destiny. She'll tell you, I used to hate Trisha Paytas. I used to, like, we lived together, Destiny and I.
My ass is on fire.
Oh, sorry. Do you want the seat off?
Oh, thanks.
Destiny and I live together for a moment.
I love her.
Yeah, me too when we're not living together. No, she knows. We're good now. Everything's wonderful. I don't know. Ashton and Destiny together for 3 weeks. That could be a video. No.
You guys are so much fun together. Like, I just have the best time with both of you guys.
Destiny's just my cousin, by the way.
Yeah.
You'll see her on the channel.
She's so nice and she's just so funny. I remember she's in elementary school, like, her laugh, and she used to say, like, the funniest thing.
So, we're going to the dollar store. We're here and
gonna help you find some cute stuff.
I love it.
So what do you need though? Like,
I don't need anything. I just, my goal is to come and buy random.
Just cute stuff. Like, they got cute Betty Crocker stuff. I mean, like, anything for cooking, decor.
But it's things just that I'm used to buying.
Just cute stuff. Like every aisle, there's something cute. You're like, oh my god, I need that. But you really do.
I usually come here the most at Christmas time.
Yeah.
I do come at Christmas time. Like, I do, and I buy all my boxes.
Yeah.
Me and too. Like things for my baking.
Yeah.
And that's the only time like I shop your shop. And like I will buy like $100 worth of cookie cans.
Yes. Ooh. Who's these? Okay, also, what else?
Next video, Ashton hooks Amanda up at the dollar
store. I need a husband. Like,
go get your cart and start walking around.
Well, I mean, shit.
Okay, well, we're going to the dollar store and we will talk to you when we get in there. Hello, everybody. So, I got my little cart and I got my camera and oh my gosh, they have stemware. Oh my gosh. I love flutes.
Me too. I always get the flutes from here.
Do you?
Honestly.
I need 4 of these flutes. We'll just get the flutes. I feel overwhelmed.
Like, this aisle's more like kitchen.
I'm getting hot, like, because I'm overwhelmed.
I love it.
And, like, are these coke racks?
No, these are so you don't take them out the store.
What?
These are so you don't take them out the
it's
store.
Nice. I thought it was okay. I like it.
Well, I mean, it's a nice jacket. I mean,
jacket, right?
It looks great.
Perfect. Excuse me. Can I set these up front? I want to buy them, but I don't want to break them. Thank you so much, hon. There, Amanda. I left them up the front at the concierge. Aren't these sunglasses come with this when you buy sunglasses?
You buy separately?
No, you get the dust pouch or the pouch with them, don't you?
I'm not sure.
Turkey baster.
See, look, all the Betty Crocker stuff.
Oh, pans. Pans are good.
Oh,
what?
Sorry.
These are big pans, too. It's like feed the family pans.
Yeah, I got those. I use those for like cookies and french fries and stuff.
They're so affordable. They're $4 each. So we can get like a
shit. Also, these things right here, what? I use these like to like bake.
Yeah.
Like mac and cheese, shepherd's pie.
A mac and cheese dish. Let's buy one. I like that.
But they're like one use only. Like you cook anything, you just throw it away.
We have our coat racks in our cart. No, I'm very particular about the booty wipe.
And that's me too, but this stuff, it's so thick and like it don't rip. Like, just like all purpose cleaner for like your counters, your coffee table, and it smells so good. It's like pomegranate. It's
really?
Yeah.
Okay, I want Kleenex. Like, I love it. Like, the dollar store, they have Royale. So it's like low grade, medium grade, and then high grade. So. Anybody can come here because you can get anything. Yeah. So I want some. This matches my apartment. I prefer the squares though because they're more compact and convenient. So far, guys, we have had a lot of fun in the cleaning aisle, wouldn't you say?
I like it.
Yeah, right?
My favorite aisle.
The cleaning aisle has been a success. We got J cloths. We have a Kleenex, real brand Kleenex for the nose. And this is the stuff I actually buy at the drugstore.
Mm-hmm.
And how much is it?
$1, probably like $2.
Shut your mouth. How much is it?
Probably like $2. $1.25.
$1.25. I think I pay like $3 for one of these.
Yeah.
So far, I'm giving it a 10 out of 10. So far. Let's keep it moving. Oh, Goo Gone. They have this stuff here? My aunt always borrows mine. And I buy it at Home Hardware.
What is Goo Gone?
And I think I pay like $8 for that. I'm going to buy my aunt one of these for a gift. Do a Goo Gone commercial for us.
Tired of dry cum all over your floor after you're with a guy? Get Goo Gone. It gets rid of it.
Oh, I love an SOS pad. I do. I love
to. Good time.
It is. I love to scrub. We'll get those. Yeah, I'm getting one for my cousin Tayshawn. He would like it. Is that a throw?
Yes. But it's not really a cute color.
It's camel. I like it. Yes, girl. Oh my gosh. How forward are these? I love this. You know what those are? To put your eggs in.
Fresh
in the
eggs.
Fridge.
Fresh eggs from the farm?
Yes, farm fresh eggs. I'm buying that.
That's actually real cute.
I'm buying two of them because I usually buy a lot of eggs.
Me?
I've never seen those here. I've never looked either. I always like just get what I'm getting and get the hell out of here. The fines.
What's the color in your?
I like everything white.
Do you
white.
Have like,
you know what I need? Dishcloths. Do they have those?
Yeah.
Let's get these ones. Look at these though. Like, this is a cute gift. Do they say $1 or $4?
Look at the Coca-Cola glasses.
Would it be wrong for me to get these and give them as a gift?
No. Because I get like stocking stuffers here.
Right? There's a lot of things. I'm actually shocked, and we've only been down two aisles. Like, in depth. I've never ever looked at things in here.
I don't only go down the aisles I need to go down, because if I go down every aisle, like, yeah. I'm going to leave here broke, and I do it a lot. I come here probably every day, and it's just in and out. It's never going down the aisles, because I'll leave here with, like, three or four carts.
Oh my gosh, candy. It could be dangerous. Let's get more Easter treats.
Cream eggs?
I know. Cream eggs are my favorite.
Are you a chocolate person? Like, do you love chocolate?
I do.
See, I do.
Oh my
only
god.
White chocolate. Like,
do you?
Yeah, I like white chocolate.
My uncle likes. Lint. No, it's not. It looked like lint, though. And it's Aiden. Who ate the chocolate bunnies? Look, the ears are gone. Somebody got hungry. Oh my gosh. I should get these. I should just get like an assortment of Easter treats.
Even all the Easter treats I bet.
Oh my gosh, they have Kinder stuff?
What?
Like, did I already get one of these? These are fun. They'll look nice in my little dish. These are Rubbermaid. Like, that's good. Oh my goodness, I want a hat.
Please.
I like this because it's sparkly.
Me too.
I'm gonna buy it. I think I need to buy them both.
Yeah. It depends on what accessory you're gonna wear.
Yeah, if I'm gonna wear gold or silver. Look at you.
Hi.
I love it. Hashtag the dollar store is woke.
It's been woke. It's been lit. It's been all that
it's
shit.
Just, I've been sleeping on this. Who doesn't love all this stuff? I love it all.
Oh, back in Newfoundland, like.
Okay, guys, so we're in the beauty aisle. Amanda has shown me all kinds of things I can't wait to try. Spa scriptions, hydrating gel face mask. Do you think this works though? I want to try one of these. And then they have this charcoal one as well. And then they have a charcoal one too. And it comes with a brush.
The collagen face wipe.
I'm buying this right here to try it. The charcoal face mask. We're gonna try that. And then we have these, the charcoal under eye pads.
Yes.
So we'll try those.
Cream. I'm a night cream queen.
Collagen. Yeah. This will keep our face good. These are cleansing cloths. We're gonna get those too. But does it work though? Do you think this stuff works? Yeah. But I've never even heard of this brand, like Dead Sea.
That stuff is at Winners.
Really?
Yeah.
Collagen day cream with Dead Sea minerals. So this is collagen too, so this will pull my face together.
Yeah. Make it like, you know, like puffy, like.
My face cute. Is already fat.
No, but you
are you
know,
making
like,
a fat joke? You know what? I'm not gonna get that because I already have. I like the Chanel creams for my face. That's what I buy, and I don't want to mess with that.
Yeah.
I'm gonna try this though, the nighttime cream.
Yeah, this is a night cream too. This looks good.
Duon. I feel like I've actually heard of that name. Hydrating. Face and neck night cream hydrating.
Do we like my Khloe Kardashian shades, BTW?
I do.
They're Porsche.
Really? Porsche. I love them.
I think they're Porsche. I don't know.
I want this anti-wrinkle cream too. I want to try it. But see, no, I'm not going to buy that. I'll just buy this. Like, they have Vaseline. Can't wait. We're trying that too.
Yeah.
And what is that? 4D. I want that one. I dye my hair every 3 weeks. I feel like we're in the kinky aisle. Look, I see zip ties and rope. Look, rope and string. All the bread I've ever bought for the longest time you have to put in the fridge or the freezer because it's like Ezekiel or like, a, you know,
yeah.
Gluten-free shit. That tastes terrible. And I'm still fat, even though I've been on a diet for 5 years. I want to buy these and try them.
That is a newfie. That is a newfie
delicacy.
Favorite. Yes. I mean, you like drink, you eat it when you're like hungover or something, or it's just a snack.
Do you like them? Okay. Destiny, I got you one too because we're both eating the Vienna sausages.
You can be eating those all the time, like just as a snack. Like they eat those like an apple, like they love them. And they drink the juice and everything.
I'm buying them. We're going to try them. I don't know when, but we're going to try a Vienna sausage.
And I'm half Newfoundlander, and I don't f*** with the Vienna sausages, but I do f*** with this. You have these maple beans with your breakfast, with bacon and eggs, and have this on the side with like hash browns.
That's like, Newfoundland. I do like a bean, though. Maple but we're getting beans. The Vienna sausages.
And every star uses this salt.
Himalayan?
Yes.
That's what I use.
I told you guys
it's the best one. I use, not from here, but I mean, I'm sure it's the same.
I always Captain Crunch. That's my favorite.
Captain.
And Nesquik. I know my little sisters like this shit.
You know what? I want some vanilla whipped. Whipped Betty Crocker.
Oh my gosh, have you ever made these biscuits?
We're making a cake. Okay.
I love biscuits. I
have a secret about these. Nope. I know somebody who buys these though.
Yeah.
Like Betty Crocker brand. I didn't know they sold it here. But they buy these and they tell people all the time that it's their biscuits. Like they tell people like how they made from scratch.
Who? We can margarita mix for your margarita glass.
I want both. I want blue and
yum.
Red. Oh my god, we're getting so much shit here at the dollar store.
I got these.
My aunt loves this stuff. I don't know why. She says it works wonders, and I'm buying it for a gift. Yay! So, another secret. I have a lot of friends who confide in me, and they tell me their deep, dark secrets, and I won't tell you how many times I've had to run into stores to buy pregnancy tests. One step pregnancy.
I've bought a few from here.
Do they work?
Yes. I mean, I was not pregnant, so yeah.
Okay, I'm buying these to have at my house. So when I have friends who think they're pregnant.
Drinking, crying, a mess.
They're having a test. So we'll get three of them.
You're such a good friend. Ooh.
They have like brand names. See, I'm so-
I just seen my husband, I know.
You find them?
No.
Dad. So I clearly did a lot of shopping. Amanda. How was my first trip to the dollar store?
I mean, I think you did pretty fucking good.
Am I good at it?
I mean, you're almost better than me, honey.
I got all of the buys. Oh my goodness.
And like, what I like shopping with you, you pick out the stuff that I would just pass by.
Real.
And it's like, oh shit, yeah, that is cute.
I know what to look for. Mm-hmm. Like, these could be so cute in a room, these little string lights.
Yes.
Not my room. Nonetheless.
Not with that beautiful fireplace in your room, no, no.
But they could be cute.
Yes.
For someone. Hashtag Razor. Well, everybody, this concludes our video at the dollar store.
Did you like it?
Yeah, I bought a lot of stuff.
I mean, I think you're good. It's a lot.
I filled the cart. Look at it. It's insane. How much do you think I spent?
50, 60, maybe.
Really?
Yeah.
This is so fun because, like, literally, that's so cheap.
I could be wrong, but, I mean, it's dollar store. I mean, I've never spent more than $100 at the dollar store before. But I've always left a lot of shit, and you're thinking, oh, this is gonna be so much money, but you get to the aisle, to the trash register, it's like, oh, this is only like $60, and you're thinking you're spending like $100, it's like, no. Really? That's why I love the dollar store.
Okay,
so much kids
let's go see how much I spent. I can't wait. Yay, spending money!
Jeffree Star glass. Oh, that's the highlighting one.
The highlighting brush?
Jeffrey. I got the whole set. Like the second it launched, I got the email saying.
Really? And you bought it all?
Yeah, I was waiting for it, man. February 5th, I was waiting.
That's awesome.
So
we went to the dollar store, and how was I? For my first haul, is it going to be good?
This is A++.
A++ haul?
I mean, what is this?
Thing? I don't know what this truck is doing.
What? Are you beeping at me? Oh. What? All this is happening when we're trying to...
So, we went to the dollar store.
And it was sick.
All right. We had a time.
Mean, I go every day, but this was... a very good trip.
A time with me at the dollar store.
And he goes, how much do you think this is going to be? I'm thinking, oh, 50.
Wait. Don't tell them how much.
Okay. $50, $60. But wait until you see how much he spent. I've never spent that much at the dollar store ever. I mean, the most I spent is probably like $80 maybe. And it kept going up and up, and you were just like, wrap it, girl, wrap it.
We treated the dollar store like we were at Saks Fifth Avenue.
Yes.
Oh my gosh.
I want this. Put it in the bag, bitch.
Put it in the bag. Just throw it in a bag. Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching the video. Hope you liked it. So that was the trip to the dollar store.
With the dollar store queen.
Yes, the dollar store queen. And in my next video, I'm going to do a haul, and I'm going to show you everything I bought at the dollar store, and I'm going to expose how much I spent.
Expose. I thought he was going to expose some tea, because he always got the tea for me, honey. I like it. I like the tea.
We should have a tea video someday.
But what should we talk about, those celebs or actual people in our town?
Oh, God, I can't be doing all that now. So Amanda has a channel that will be coming out, and we're gonna make sure we do another video, and it's not gonna be in this one because she doesn't have it yet, but the information's gonna be linked once
now,
she has it.
You can follow me on Snapchat. It's at Miss Green, but instead of two E's, it's two threes.
I'll put that down below.
At Miss Green, because that's what, you know, my teachers used to call me. I remember going down to CEC. They're like, Miss Green, where do you think you're going?
Don't worry about me and where I'm going. Where are you going? And you guys know you can follow me. Follow me on my Snapchat at AJ Kardashian. My Instagram is at Ashton Maxwell J. And my Twitter is at Ashton Maxwell J. Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Oh, the giveaway.
Oh, there's a giveaway. I didn't mention it. I have a 20, I don't know what I did with it.
$25 and a pack of Trojan condoms.
It's our giveaway for the dollar store. So if you want to win the giveaway for the dollar store, you have to subscribe to my channel and you have to
smash the like button
and make sure you go follow me on Instagram and you can win. So I need to see the comments down below that you've done all three steps. So you're gonna subscribe to the channel, like the video, and follow me on Instagram. So my Instagram is at AshtonMaxwellJacqueline. So once you've done those three steps and commented below, you're entered to win $25 for the dollar store.
I got entered!
Hello! Thank you so much for watching. Take care, guys.
Bye!
Bye.